morning, friends. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sequoia. I'm a pre-med student about to start my master's program at Meharry Medical College in 3 weeks. So today is Saturday the 22nd. I'm going to move in on the 28th. My last day of work was yesterday the 21st. So that's just a little timeline for what's going on right now. Today, I'm going shopping for my last minute, like, apartment stuff. There's a Sam's right by my house, and I have a Sam's card. Thank you to my dad. I have a Sam's card, so we're gonna go look and see if we can find any bulk items that are probably cheaper at Sam's than they would be buying single on Amazon or Walmart or dollar store or what have you. I want to hit up Sam's, the dollar store. I'm trying to avoid Walmart, and then I want to go back to Pop Shelf, which I haven't ever showed you guys the Pop Shelf in my city. Well, it's not even my city, the Pop Shelf in my area, but they have a lot of nice decor stuff, so I'm gonna see if I can find some things there. I'm really just going there for a corner shelf, like a corner display thing. I have one of them already, but I'm gonna use one in the kitchen and one in the bathroom, so I'm gonna see if they have another one. Hopefully they do. I don't even know what time they open. That I should probably look up that information. I looked it up. They open at 9 and it is 8:34 right now, so we're good. Everything should be open. Sam's, Walmart, the dollar store, and Pop Shelf should be open by the time I get there. Pop Shelf is going to be the last stop because it's the furthest out. Walmart, the dollar store, and Sam's are all in like the same area around my house, so I'll have to actually drive on the highway to get the Pop Shelf, but that's why she'll be last. So the last time I went to Sam's and the dollar store, I kind of took pictures of the things that I wanted to get. So I'm going to see if they still have that, because that was like a while ago. I'm going to see if they still have it for the same prices. If they do, I'll probably get it. But honestly, I have most of everything. I really just want like my cleaning supplies, things for some organization to make it a little easier on me. I might have to stop somewhere to get boxes, though. Actually, no. I won't get boxes. I'll get bins. I'll go to the dollar store and get bins. I think I'm good on everything. Now, if y'all want the truth, the real truth, I graduated in December, and I have not unpacked. I promise you I have not. I have enough clothes, enough undergarments, and enough scrubs to last me 6 months while I was here. I never truly unpacked, so packing should be fairly easy. It should only be packing like my new stuff and the stuff that I took out to wear. I'm over here. I remember coming down here. I don't think it's nothing I want. I'm just over here by the furniture. I don't think it's nothing that's on my list. Oh, found something. Okay, so I want an old cedar mop, one of the ones that you can tank. And guess who has them? Wait a minute. I think it's cheaper at Walmart. Hold on. Let me check. Y'all, I got no service in Sam's. Let me see if they got Wi-Fi. So, the difference between this price and the price I seen at Walmart and on Amazon is this one comes with 3 refills. This one comes with 3 refills. So I'll just see if it's worth it. So I looked on Amazon and Walmart, and it will literally be the same price to get 3 refills in the mop. So I just got the Sam's one. I don't think I need light bulbs. I did, in fact, need light bulbs. $10. Way cheaper than a dollar store. Let's see. I don't think it's anything on this. Oh, yeah, I lied. Oh. Dryer sheets. $10 for 300. four pack, $10. I don't need disinfectant wipes because I have some. I don't need an air fryer because somebody bought an air fryer off my list. I don't need glass cleaner, wood cleaner. Don't need Lysol spray. Don't need the bathroom cleaner. We're going to the kitchen aisle. We gotta check my Amazon list to see if anybody bought this. Dishware. $20. Okay. I got everything, got my paper products, all the bulk stuff that I needed from Sam's. I don't think I need anything else from here. Yeah, I'm good. I don't need anything else from Sam's. $200, y'all. $200 each occasion. $200, like $200. But I'm okay. Not really, but I'm okay because I don't have to buy any of that stuff again for literally the rest of the semester. If even that, it's just me and the dog. So I doubt that I'll have to buy freaking paper towels again for the rest of the year, because I think that's gonna last a good minute. But we're on our way to the dollar store. There's a few things that I want to get from the dollar store, like little stuff. And then I think I was looking for something in the kitchen area that I couldn't find, and I want to get it from the dollar store, if I'm not mistaken. I took pictures. I'm not good at making lists. So I took pictures, and now I'll have to just refer back to the pictures that I took like a month ago. Okay, I didn't record in the store, so I'm just gonna do a haul when I get back home. We're about to go to Pop Shelf, which is roughly 15 minutes away, maybe? I don't know. It's early in the morning on a Saturday, so I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get there. But either way, I record when I'm there. And there is a Walmart right next to the Pop Shelf. So if I need something out of Walmart, which I do, I need dog food. I forgot to get it from the dollar store. So if I need anything other than the dog food from Walmart, then I'll record that too. To be somewhere else but here, and it's alright. I can't wait to see you there. If I can bring us through any changes, it's alright. Just don't give up, know that it's alright. The air is blasting because, child, it is hot. I went in Walmart, I got dog food, a record storage, like, thingy, I don't know. I got, like, something for to store my records so they don't get broken. So they don't, I got a thing to store my records so that they don't get messed up in the move. And it'll be good for when I'm at home, just having them in a safe spot so that I have a crackhead for a dog, so that she doesn't mess them up. It's supposed to hold up to 75 records, and I only have 23, so we should be good on that. What else did I get? Oh, and I got dog treats from Walmart. So I really just went in Walmart for the dog. At Pop Shelf, I got a dryer roll thing, like something. It's supposed to, the purpose of it is supposed to get dog hair out the dryer. Daisy's dog hair ends up on any and everything, so it's supposed to help get the dog hair out the dryer. I wonder if it's gonna work. We're gonna see, because I have to wash a load of clothes before we leave anyways, so we'll see if it gets the dog hair out. What else did I get? I got that corner shelf that I was talking about. That is my best friend text to me. I got that corner shelf that I had talked about earlier. So I'm about to go back to the house. I'm about to do a whole haul. I'll show you guys everything I got except for the dog stuff. She'll be into that before I can show y'all anyways. All right, y'all. I'm home. I've been home for like an hour, but I had to chill. I had to cool down because it's hot outside. But I'm going to show y'all what I have to pack in the mess that I've made. Hey, Days Bean. Ah, boy. Oh, boy. So, boom. This is everything on the bed. Some of these are empty boxes. This looks so bad. All the stuff that I bought from Sam's and the dollar store, all of that is just all down there. But that's not even it, y'all. That's not even it. The stuff that I've never unpacked, all of it is right there. This is all from undergrad. Like, I've just never unpacked. Keurig box right there. Oh, boy. Just, yeah. So this week I will be cleaning and packing, but I'm about to get started with what I can right now before it gets too hot, because that front room faces the sun, so it'll get too hot and I'll have to sit down. Okay, all the stuff that needs to be packed up is right there. Just everything from my room as far as clothes, but of course we have my desk stuff, which I have to find a way to pack up, the record player, my books, and some of the stuff over here. But I will worry about that tomorrow. Well, not even tomorrow. Tomorrow is Sunday. So all of this, this is my travel duffel bag. Scrubs. I'm only taking 5 pairs of scrubs because I don't even plan to work, but I don't want to have to buy scrubs, if that makes sense. Yeah, so that is the bin that I used to keep my shoes in for school. But here's the thing. See all those shoe boxes? Yeah, they're my shoes that are under my bed in the other room. Yeah. It's just a mess. My backpacks, 2 travel backpacks, and my work bag. Whew. And it's starting to get hot. So, yeah. Alright, but I did pack up my records, so they're all in there, and they are alphabetized. Love that. That's actually pretty heavy. I didn't expect for it to be that heavy. Okay. I know it don't look like nothing, but my clothes are packed up. The only thing that is out are my hat shades, undergarments, and 4 hoodies or so, like 3 or 4. I'm done in this room. I'm going to stack the 3 bins with clothes in 2 bags. 3 bins, 2 bags. Not too much. So, it's not horrible. I'm honestly impressed. It didn't take long to pack up all my stuff. That's how you know I really didn't unpack, because all I had to do was add the stuff that I took out. Basically, I don't even think I bought any new clothes. I don't think I bought any new clothes. But anyways, I'm going to stack the bins with my clothes and put the 2 bags on top of them and put them back here in the corner. And then I'm going to start in the other room that has all my household items. Doesn't look bad to me. Looks better than what it was, that's for sure.
Okay.
Okay, I got a hat, so I had to put on my bonnet. But we finally about to get started. Wish me luck. Alright, y'all. I know it don't seem like it's been a long time, but it's been a long time since the last time I checked in. And not because I was doing work. Because my cousin came over here and we was talking. But we are packed up. Let me show you. Alright, so those are empty boxes. Don't mind those. All of that is empty. That's just gonna be if I need to use it. But we got our Charmin, our paper towels, kitchen stuff down there. In here we have some more kitchen stuff, but more like my appliances, my kettle, my rice cooker, crock pot, and all that in there. We got our mop right here. Here is just whatever. I don't know. It's like two towels in there and those Audi bags. But we have cleaning right here. A lot of my cleaning stuff down here is personal care and cleaning. I forgot what was in there. My towels and stuff, all of that is in there. And then in here, I put up this blanket right here. That's actually the monitor that I have. My monitor, laptop, and everything electronic that goes on my desk is in here, including my lamps and stuff. TV, which, you know, is here. I can't really do anything with that. But, and then, of course, the stuff that was hanging up in my closet, I can take down my vacuum and put it into one of those boxes because I kept the box that it came in. And then in the other room, all my clothes. My clothes, all of my backpacks, and that travel bag I think is empty. But my Tide Pods, the box for my blender, and then my record holder. But we still have this. That's like the drawer that has my undergarments, a jacket that I forgot to put up, and all of these socks. So, yeah. My desk is empty. All of that is just like some unopened drinks and hair oil and all that. But record player and the speaker has to be put up, as well as my books. And then we'll be fully packed. Then it's just a little stuff over there, my diffuser and charger and lamp, pictures. But yeah, we are almost fully packed. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog here. We really didn't get a haul because I ended up packing up most of everything. So I just have to show you guys when we get to Nashville next week. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm not